Hey guys, welcome back to Malukah Without Reverb. I was so confused for a second because I went to sleep in a different place with the companions and not the bannered mayor. So I was like, what? What did I do? But I remember now. Farkas, you have like guy liner.
I hope you've readied yourself.
You might play in Fallout Boy, Farkas.
I hope you've readied yourself.
You're going to be my shield brother.
So I'm told. Let's see if you impress.
I just want to go see if I can improve my armor before leaving. Steel ingot. Can I buy steel ingots? Steel ingot, I can buy it. Is it expensive? Yeah, sort of. I bought them! I did not mean to do that. I just wanted a little bit to improve my armor.
Don't forget to check inside the shop.
Now I'm going to open a steel ingot store and a potion store. And you lack the perk to improve. Oh, because they're magical items. That's right. Crap. Can I improve this one? You lack the required component. I thought it said conundrum ingot, not corundrum. Corundum. Let me see if I can buy one. I was like, what is a conundrum ingot?
I don't claim looking to protect yourself or deal some damage.
I am in a silly mood today. She does have ingots, but I have to buy one, Maluka. I don't know how many I need. Let me check before I buy all of them. Onward. You guys always leave great advice in the Skyrim videos, and then when I play the next episode, I panic and forget everything. So this time, I actually wrote some things down. And my incentive to make sure I don't forget these things is if I complete all four of them, Thor is going to get the treat in the middle. I almost missed them. I am very curious to know where all of you guys are from. Some of you have mentioned that I've seen people from Canada and Ukraine and the US and some from Mexico. But if you can, tell me where you're from. And I'm wondering what the weather is like right now where you live, because Monterrey is usually hot weather and we do have winter, but it's like a winter kind of thing. But we've had a very strange couple of days where it's just cold and rainy. Inexplicably. I'm not sure if that's the direction I have to go in. Somebody is shooting me. I have my bow, okay. I should have seen I have my bow. Where am I being shot from? I do not. Oh, I see. Yeah. The skeletons. Yay, I got him. I got him. He's almost dead. Ooh, skeleton! Farkas is here, saving the day. I am drawing my arrows completely. I think I can. Oops, I missed. There is a flower. Farkas, take over. Are you dead? No, you're alive. Good. I think Thor has earned the cookie of drawing arrows. I drew my arrows perfectly. Nightshade! I see. Hi! Ay! Wait! I want to switch to my steel sword. No! Okay, that was not too bad. I was scared for a second. Hold on. It's a master chest. I am going to lose all my lockpicks. Yeah! How many do I have? I have 46. I can be here all day. Is See, it moved a little bit. Are you serious? Are you serious? No, and I'm not gonna remember where it was placed. No! Son of your mother. I am going to have to walk away, and it pisses me off. It's like I am a lockpicking junkie. Screw you! And the music is not helping. Lockpicking increased to 21, and you know what? I leveled up! And if I loot this guy, he might have a key. That's the worst part. No, he doesn't have a key. Okay, that makes me feel somewhat better. Ah, it's so frustrating! I leveled up. I am going to level up. I think I'm going to go for my stamina. I'm going to go for bows. I mean, I know I shouldn't, but I'm going to try it. Let's do this! I can't believe I lost all my lockpicks. And I went back and tried a little bit more, but I won't show you that.
Looks like someone's been digging here, and recently. Thread light.
Novice. Let's see if I can unlock this one. I hate being a novice and not a master. I resent you, Master Chest. I have a feeling people are going to wake up here. Somebody's made a noise. Oof! Wait! Okay, somebody mentioned that possibly people that attack with... like, to attack with the opposite. That... ha! I feel like such a spell sword. This one. I don't know if that's how spell swords are supposed to work. Shrooms! Excuse me. Ain't nobody got space for a hide helmet. Why am I hearing this gurgling? Oh, there. Ah! Oh, thank you, Farkas. I need to find a way to open this door. There we go. Oh! No? This lever is stuck? What?
Now look what you've gotten yourself into. No worries. Just sit tight. I'll find the release. What was that?
It's time to die, dog.
No, Farkas, I'm sorry. What did I do? Is this supposed to happen or did I ruin it?
Which one is that?
Farkas! Is Farkas going to get killed?
Dies.
Killing you will make for an excellent story.
I don't remember this.
None of you will be alive to tell it.
Okay, I remember this. Farkas, you're very hairy.
I hope I didn't scare you.
A little.
It's a blessing given to some of us. We can be like wild beasts, fearsome.
No wonder you have guyliner, Farkas. You're a werewolf.
Oh, no. Only the Circle have the beast blood. Prove your honor to be a companion. Eyes on the prey, not the horizon. We should keep moving. Still the Draugr to worry about.
Right.
What was that?
Where are they? Where are they? Ah, I know they saw me already. Ah! I did not. I meant to block. I have a little. No, hold on. I have very little health. Healing. What's minor healing? I meant to dodge when I saw him. Like he was like taking his time with the attack. Because those are the strong attacks you guys told me, and I need to just move out of the way for those. Yes, distract him, Farkas. Nice. Is that it? Is there more? I think that's it. Good job, Wolfie. Time machine. Oh, this is fantastic! Time between Thor. What's up? Time amulet of Talos. That was good. Hold on. Equip better armor when I find it immediately. This was not so immediate, but soon enough. Amulet of Talos. Oh, because this increases the stamina. That is difficult. I appreciate my stamina. Well, let me try this one for a while. Okay, I have changed everything else, and I have the best sword. I changed my hunting bow with Malukah, and now I have to just remember to use my shout because I still have not used it. I love this. This is very random, but I love the sound of dust in this game when you're in the caves in the headphones. I don't know if it's something you can easily pick up on the TV, but it's just, it really helps the ambience. Am I coming back the way I'm not supposed to go in? Yes. Sorry about that. I just realized that I'm hungry. As I do. It's so bad I move back. Okay, let's see. Gold, silver. This is two-handed weapon I do not use. Volume 2. Gold. Fantastic. My shout! I have not used my shout. Next thing I am going to do in my life is use my shout when I see an enemy. Adept! I don't have many lockpicks left. Oh! I have less lockpicks left now. No! I was in the completely wrong direction. I don't know why. Sanctified Orcish Bow. Gold. Petty Soul Gem. Now, is this bow... I always forget what stats everything has. Imperial Bow. Oh, so the Sanctified Orcish Bow is better. I am favoriting this. Getting rid of this one from my favorite. See, I am being very responsible. Search. Gold. Someone suggested, reminded me, that I should sneak. I don't know if there are bad guys here, but maybe I can... It has been suggested several times, and I always forget. Surprise, surprise.
Is someone there?
Yes, someone is there. Hi. Did they see me? I improved my sneak, but they now saw me. Arrow drawn. Fully, I missed.
Son of a...
Why am I crouching? Stop crouching, Malukah. Stop crouching. I could not stop crouching. That was a little intense. Nor need. I am crouching. I should have sneaked again.
Now you're mine.
Ah! Lock! I did not lock in time. Ah! How do I? Where is Farkas? Ah, I thought he had died. Let me heal. And let me switch to... what is sanctified? Okay, let's see if I can sneak again. Crouch.
What was that?
Oh no no! Ah! No, this is all wrong. Flames. Flames? No. Hold on, let me try sparks. And where's my sword? Hold on. No, my shield! I regret my shield!
Rip you in half.
You won't get the best of me!
I don't understand what is happening! I always feel very mean with the kill cams. Let's go loot the other guy. Dozman's crypt. Okay, here we go. I hear horrible noises, but I don't see. Oh, there we go. Sparks. Let me say sparks. Ah! Yeah, where's my shield? Where's my shield? Where's my shield? Nobody. Ah, there's so many of them! I have not seen all of them. Hold on, can one of you please die? Ah, there's somebody getting up! Do you see the amount of people that are here? Ooh. No, I need to switch. No, hold on, what do I do? Hold on, my computer just stopped recording right in the middle of this. Where's my health? Okay. Why is this not... I am going to run! Ah! Do they follow me? No! Attack one by one! How do I handle this? Ah! Farkas, what are you doing with your life? Oh, that was a stupid! Oh no! Help! I get him out of the way! I move! Am I gonna die? Son of a mother, I'm going to die. Where is my health? Well, this gives me a little bit of time. Solution of health is increased. Okay. Ah! I have to run and I am crouching! Farkas, fight! Can you fight? Can you do anything? I am totally hiding. Farkas, did you kill everybody? Thank you. Oh my god, I did not handle that well at all. Now I feel very embarrassed. Hi, Farkas, I am so sorry. Are we still friends, Farkas? Shrooms, Farkas, wait. And that was not the end. We still have to do more things. Okay, let's see if we can survive this mission together. Is this going to be locked as well? Because I am out of lockpicks. Stupid master chest. Oh, thank you, they have a key. Tail. Dragon shell yet, can you believe it? Okay, next enemy Malukah, otherwise Thor won't get a cookie. And perks, I am going to wait because I am not sure what to do, because all of these, the ones that I want to increase, I have to wait until I level up a bit more, so I'm not sure if I should, you know, put perks on things that I don't really want to level up. I'm not sure what to do, so I am going to wait. Snake. Oh, well. Draw the arrow fully. I cannot aim. Nice. I cannot aim. Ah! I cannot see if there's an enemy there or not. Alright, let's go get him. I cannot jump. We're here, but they're not sure. What does that mean? What if I wait a little bit? They forget. Ah, he moves. Ah! Ah! Oh. Too far. Switching to the sword and the shield.
You won't get away from me.
I. Trying to run! I keep forgetting. Aye! My shout. Malukah, do not forget your 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 shout. Malukah, remember your dragon shout. That is going to be my song from now on. Steel shield! Switching to better armor immediately. Woo! Favorite! Equip! Malukah, remember your shout. Malukah, remember your shout. Do not be distracted by the shrooms. Malukah, remember your shout. Malukah, remember I do not have an enemy. Is the mission over? I did not remember my child.
Yay.
Take fragment. Is it seriously over? I need another enemy, please. No. Oh, that was really good. 100. I should read before looting things. I hope. Oh, now I am carrying too much. Stuff of the familiar. All sorts of good things. Let's see if I can get rid of other things. We'll see. In my apparel, I can drop this one. Drop. Ah! Oh no, I have to move back. Okay. I have to first, in my apparel, wear my amulet of Kinnereth. And I am still caring too much to run. I hear enemies! Yes! The shout! How do I use my... Alright, Thor! It did not help at all. I cannot fight because it's like you're fighting after a big meal. Like lethargic.
I won't get away from
you. Yes! I use the shout. Conundrum in God. Nice. Alright, let's go, Farkas, before anybody else wakes up. Woo, to Skyrim. It's getting dark.
Flower.
So I think Farkas and I are going to fast travel to Whiterun. Oh, but look at this scenery. We can still see a little bit of it. So beautiful. I thought it was a flower. That beautiful Skyrim. I am completely going in the wrong direction. What is that? I got goosebumps. That is so creepy. Hello. No, do not. Can I do something? Can I say? I am too tired. He's gone. What is that? I remember reading something about it, but I've never seen this. Run. Can I catch up to him? No. Where's he going? He's gone. No. I have to Google what that is. What was that? Okay, sorry, Farkas. I could not find... catch up to the ghost. World map. Let's go to Whiterun. Skewer. This person is busy.
Brothers and sisters in the circle, today we welcome a new soul into our mortal fold. This woman has endured, has challenged, and has shown her valor. Who will speak for her?
I stand witness to the courage of the soul before us.
Would you raise your shield in her defense?
I would stand at her back, that the world might never overtake us.
And would you raise your sword in her honor?
It stands ready to meet the blood of her foes.
And would you raise a mug in her name?
I would lead the song of triumph as our mead hall reveled in her stories.
Oh, Farkas.
Then the judgment of this circle is complete. Her heart beats with fury and courage that have united the companions since the days of the distant green summers. Let it beat with ours, that the mountains may echo and our enemies may tremble at the call.
It shall be so.
Nice!
Well, girl, you're one of us now. I trust you won't disappoint.
No, sir. Woo! Talk to the companion leaders for work. Okay. You guys, thank you so much for watching. I hope that you are having a good week, and I will see you back here soon. Take care. Be good. Bye.
Thor, this is for you.